Hey guys, now new rogue revive today, is one called Megainavirus 2012, and everything from my house is frost, so nothing is warm behind myself. So if everything is ice, today it is cool, it's closed over infection. So let's run antivirus, Megainavirus 2012, add-on.exe has stopped. Protecting the pro way. What he say? I have a space malfunction. Thunder scan. Setup. Runtime error. Probably is something doing bad with my memory or a looks like a fake virus, we understand. So we have a thunder scan settings, buy now or activate a license. Activate license, load license, activate license. So your number goes here. Here we have a fake Internet Explorer. Yeah, I never see a rogue revive like that. So, fake Internet Explorer browser up. We can enter on Google, YouTube, that people can do anything. Yeah, we cannot debug has detected some threats or cases registration with a proxy IP webster. Your application is up to date. You need a new app to open this. What happened? Let's see what he's doing with my dead. Yeah, he destroyed Task Manager, he debugged the ifeo debugger, but we have a copy of Task Manager. So, create a dump, ma 2012, open file location. So he stored itself, J Windows add-ons. Windows add-ons is a faking a virus. Were fouled. Add-on doesn't work. License. Password 1 kilobyte. Notepad. Demo license. Please buy a new one. Virus idiot. Get full protection today. Remvir. Full version of Remvir. Remvir? Settings. Remove all devices now. Thunder scan is by GeoPay. Remove all devices now. Yes, no continue protected. What is Thunder scan? New scan technology. Let's see what he's doing on my Internet Explorer. He installed something, I believe. No. Mega V 2012. Antivirus. Yeah, Mega Antivirus. Enigma software. Siri, do make anything about this virus, this rogue virus, but behind the problem don't make a Hitler parody. Oh yeah, I'm a cap, I guess I never do a fake 2012. rogue mode. Protecting the proway. Why not? Activate a close. We can close at this point. So we cannot debug. So we need to debug my intim life to debug and to get a license. For allow. So penalizing me after 10 mega is do not play with it. So at this point he say goodbye to your computer with a bubble from sister try. What is don't mess, not only my present of me, but Mega is programmed to lash out only one tries to remove this rogue virus in the wrong way. If excellent casual and do not try to remove on your own. It's similar to existent rogue. What he say? Mega warning. What makes mega animals escapely dangerous? We display unusual thank you to one message. This one first saying. Stop analyzing me. After that show a warning. Do not play with this rogue. So at this point mega virus say goodbye to your computer. The final error, the trial mode asking to click the bubble. Fatality to remove and detected one of the windows. This one of the windows. System files and remove the computer. After that, you know ability to so start Windows back out of the missing file. What's really going? Only for a love, a prank, we need a help to remove this virus, but if we trying he still say the do not play with his rogue somehow. But if we try to in the process up what happened? Fake blue screen Mega in a virus. He's still on desktop, so why not indoors of this process? If he really try to destroy my Windows, I need to system file checker to scan the files if I have many more important files for analyze. The following worst problem about this rogue virus is do not try this rogue, and if we are analyzing or debugging, he says stop debug me or improve me or do something. So I'm never restart this rogue process because we need install that exe if if you try to install that exe, it's a set to file with a base ma license. Add-ins, add-ons, but we need a few help to remove this fake antivirus. MS config, startup, ghost antivirus. Add-ons. Season start. Yeah, Mega Antivirus. Reject it. How about this one? What's that? This is a problem with the debug, guys. So I know what's happened. I know what rogue virus I smell. So I hear now angry cats. Some chickens and dogs. Software. Mom. Software. What a bit. And licenses. To remove this fang. Is a more annoying a rogue viruses that he destroy a Windows system, I believe. But I don't know if he is a clone of Antivirus Platinum, which is a like a behavior from a Croton ransomware, and fake gold and fake hands. But I don't know also his family and his license, so if you try to do something with him, he is a evil prank of a rogue. Trial update prompt. Trial prompt. Yeah. Windows Defender. Yeah, Windows Nut. And what he block? He block run DLL and test manager. If you try to debugger app 1, what you mean see app 1? Test manager see app 1. If I try to open a something is redirect me to a program, so who is that app 1? Vive destroy virus is try to optimize format or destroy or eject. We have share. Advanced security. No. Proprietas. I mean, auto. Explorer cannot find. Ah, will. Oh, how will you? The following problem with RunDLL is. He blocks the files explore.exe. Please try again the ifeo debugger. So RunDLL, using the RunDLL for a control panel item. So delete this one. And finally works the RunDLL. Now we need to see where comes this virus threat. And if it's not enough. Yeah. See app1.exe. Yeah, I think he is a fake file. He's a more idiotic. So well, I need to remove, but if I remove with air kill, he try to do not play with his rogue add-ins. Remove and now is block. And what I can do? Enable all, disable all. Location for the add-ons. Regedit. Run. Where is Microsoft? Run. Windows. Windows update. User. Software. And Windows Nut. Where is the run file? Yeah. Run. First run. First run. Run with priority. Oh, I find. Run with priority. So if we are running against this rogue, hook bloom software, wow node. He use a wow she's part of node. Hook bloom software. Node. Microsoft. Where is that registry? You don't know. How about to disable them? And I exit without restart. So, if you play with this fake antivirus, he have a icon like security center, so he make the Photoshop for this rogue icon. So, this rogue revive is very bad because he have an attempt to destroy your files, your stuff, and I don't forget to fix my computer after I do a rogue revive like that. So, actually, crazy mega and a virus. And I don't forget to fix that virus in a good day after I play some Clash of Clans or Angry Birds.